Well, we have an update at the MSG Sportsdesk. Let's go to Bob Page.
Sam, at the Coliseum, Isles rookie Ziggy Palffy has exploded for his first two NHL goals, just 2 minutes apart. This one, unassisted at 11:46 in the third period, gave the Isles a 2-1 lead over Florida, now late third. Back to you.